deadline to apply, August 28th. And if you're struggling to pay your electric bills during this summer heat, there is free help available. The Low Income Housing Energy Assistance Program is offering grants up to $250, known as LIHEAP. Eligibility is based on your income, and the funds are available on a first-come, first-served basis. Applications are being accepted through September. To apply, visit the Arkansas Department of Energy and Environment online. Well,